What's going on here, Tommy?
Synapse.
Did you have something to do with this place?
Yeah, we worked with Rio's class when we did a whitewash over cement effect in the restaurant. I did all this, and it looks like cement.
You did this in 2 weeks?
It was 3 weeks, and over the course of 4 weeks, it was 3 weeks. There's tons of scaffolding. Because the guys that plastered it, they had to be at standing height for everything. Dangerous. That was the most challenging thing.